you're going through, but I know this much is true. I need you in my life. I need you by my side. I wanna see your face. I need to hear your voice. And I know that if it's meant, I'll have no choice. But I don't wanna, I don't wanna let you go. 'Cause I know deep down in my heart, I feel it in my soul.
Like they said earlier, he was the energy and the life in our home, our family. He was so playful and at the same time quiet.
Legacy Award. Because your son that you birthed is a legend. In just 9 years, he showed even all of us old people how we can live. Enjoy the moments. Don't be afraid. For God hasn't given us a spirit of fear, but then a power of love and a sound mind.
I'm going to put on. We want to take our time to thank Pastor Underwood for doing an outstanding job. We want to thank Pastor Pfeiffer for doing a great job as well. We want to thank each and every one of you that showed up to support this family in their hour of need and bereavement. But we want to thank this wonderful family for choosing us to be the final caretaker of your loved one. If there's ever a need in the future, please don't hesitate to call on us and give us an opportunity to serve you with excellence again, with the spirit of humility. God bless each and every one of you. You will remain in our prayers and in our thoughts, and your family now has become our family. So we say to our family, God bless you. This concludes the services at this time. May you go in peace.
Good job.
This ain't no picture, it's a video. Everybody want to know. You feel better? You feel better? You do?
Yeah.
What you want to eat?
Some crab legs.
Some crab legs?
Yeah.
What?
Some crab legs.
You got some money for some crab legs?
Yeah.
Where the money at?
In my pocket.
Man, tell everybody, say I feel better.
I do feel better.
I know. Say I feel better.
I feel better.
And I'm going to talk to y'all later.
Okay. Really.
You think everything's funny?